20 seconds on the clock. Come on, Nate, let's do it, man. Besides his family, name something a farmer might include in his nightly prayers.
His crops.
Name a place you need a lift to when your car is being repaired.
To work.
Name a good reason for a man to give his wife flowers.
Anniversary.
Name the average age a pro athlete retires.
35.
Name something that some people eat raw.
Sushi.
Come on, man. That's how you show up. Show up, man. Let's show up a little bit. Let's go. Besides his family, name something a farmer might include in his nightly prayers. You said crops. Survey said. There you go. Name a place you need a lift to when your car is being repaired. You said work. Survey said. Name a good reason for a man to give his wife flowers. You said anniversary. Survey said. Yeah, man. Name the average age a pro athlete retires. You said 35. Survey said.
Man, kidding.
Name something that some people eat raw. You said sushi, my favorite. Survey said. Man, your brother-in-law came out here and showed off. Now, he actually shocked the world. Because I want to tell you something. When the two of y'all came out here and was announced to play Fast Money, couldn't nobody believe it. But your brother-in-law came out and said, you know what, I'm going to show up. He showed up pretty big. Nathan got 179 points.
Oh, yeah.
You need 21. You ready?
Sir.
All right, let's remind everybody of Nathan's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Besides his family, name something a farmer might include in his nightly prayers.
His farm.
Name a place you need a lift to when your car is being repaired.
The tow shop.
Name a good reason for a man to give his wife flowers.
Valentine's Day.
Name the average age a pro athlete retires.
30.
Name something that people eat raw.
Sushi.
Try again.
Fish.
Try again.
Meat.
I think we'll be all right, man. 21 points. Let's go. Besides his family, name something a farmer might include in his nightly prayers. You said the farm. Survey said? Aww. Animals. Animals was the number one answer. Name a place you need a lift to when your car is being repaired. You said? To the tow shop. Survey said? Work. Work was the number one answer. You needed that one. That was a good one, man. I didn't think nothing was going to be there. Let's go. Name a good reason for a man to give his wife flowers. You said, it's Valentine's Day. Come on. Survey said. Love or no reason was number one. We need 9 points. Name the average age a pro athlete retires. You said 30. Survey said. Oh. 35 was the number one answer. We are 1 point away from $20,000. Name something that some people eat raw. You said meat. Steak tartare is on the menu in some places. We just need one person. Survey said.
Oh,
20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. During an average work day, how many times do you go to the bathroom?
4.
Name something you might throw out when you get married.
Date book.
Name a kid's cereal with lots of sugar in it.
Lucky Charms.
Name a color you hope your neighbors never paint their house.
Bright pink.
Tell me a part of the body that begins with the letter T.
Titties.
Favorite part. Favorite part.
Without hesitation, and he saw absolutely nothing wrong.
Okay.
20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 single men, on a scale of 1 to 10, what chance do you have of dating a girl who's a 10?
A 5.
Name a kind of place where people keep checking their watch.
Airport.
Name a noisy insect.
Cricket.
Name something a person's belly does.
Growls.
Fill in the blank. A married couple might be deeply in what?
Love.
Yeah! Daddy, that was great! Dad, that
Let's
was
go,
awesome!
Tim. Come on.
All right.
Come on, Tim. Let's see how we do it, buddy. Let's go. We asked 100 single men, on a scale of 1 to 10, what chance do you have of dating a girl who's a 10? You said 5. Survey said... There you go. Name a kind of place where people keep checking their watch. You said... Airport. Survey said...
Nice!
All right. Name a noisy insect. You said... Cricket. Survey said... Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Name something a person's belly does. You said, growl. Survey said, yeah, man. Yeah. Fill in the blank. A married couple might be deeply in what? You said, love. Survey said, I'm so happy to see you. I'm almost afraid to give you this news, because y'all already don't know how to act, so I don't know what this is going to do to you. Tim got 182 points.
I told you I'd do it for Anna.
All right, get in there.
How many points do you need, Anna?
I need 18.
That's all you need.
That's all 18. I need.
Let's remind everyone of Tim's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. We asked 100 single men, on a scale of 1 to 10, what chance do you have of dating a girl who's a 10?
4.
Name a kind of place where people keep checking their watch.
At the airport.
Try again.
Restaurant.
Name a noisy insect.
Pass.
Name something a person's belly does.
Growls.
Try again.
Throws up.
Fill in a blank. A married couple might be deeply in what?
Love.
Try again.
Marriage. That was bad.
5 does. It's okay,
we need 18 points. Let's go.
Okay.
We asked 100 single men, on a scale of 1 to 10, what chance do you have of dating a girl who's a 10? You said 4. Survey said 5 was the number one answer. Name a kind of place where people keep checking their watch. You said restaurant. Survey said doctor's office and church was tied for the top. Name a noisy insect. You said... Okay, cricket was the number one answer. Name something a person's belly does. You said... Throws up. Survey said... Growls was the number one answer. Fill in the blank, a married couple might be deeply in what? You said marriage. Survey said love was the number one answer. You ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. When you're feeling tense, name something that will loosen you up.
Reading.
Tell me how much a large popcorn cost in a movie theater.
$3.
Give me a word that rhymes with please.
Seize.
What is your worst driving habit?
Texting.
Name something in their homes that people always keep hidden.
Phone numbers.
All right, let's go, Jimmy. Right here, come on back. There you go. All right, when you're feeling tense, name something that will loosen you up. You said reading. Survey said. All right. Tell me how much a large popcorn cost in a movie theater. You said $3. Survey said. I don't know. Give me a word that rhymes with please. You said seize. Survey said. Then I said, what is your worst driving habit? You said texting. You don't text and drive,
I know,
do you?
I know, but that's
you don't do that, do you?
America, mate.
Okay, that's a good one. Survey says.
God, this is horrible, Steve. This is horrible.
Name something in their homes that people always keep hidden. You said phone numbers. I don't really expect that to.
No, either.
Survey says.
That's the record low.
Yeah. Let's bring out Paul. I don't know how to tell you this, Paul.
Oh, no.
Jimmy, your brother?
Older brother.
Older brother.
Much older brother.
Wow. It showed. And Jimmy came out here and... Whew, Jesus. I don't even know if I can give you this number. I've never said this. I've hosted 500 shows, and I've never said this number before, ever.
Am I going to need a nightstick?
Are you going to need a nightstick?
Yeah.
You're going to need something longer than a nightstick, buddy.
His nickname is Shameless.
Shameless is his name?
Yeah.
Let me just ask you this. How many points do you think he could have gotten that would be disappointing for you?
Just 50.
Yeah. He ain't let you down.
Damn.
You're going to have to give me every number one answer we have.
Okay.
Go on. Jimmy got 14 points.
That's two touchdowns.
Oh, man, it's the best reaction I've ever had, man. Man, I don't know how this turns out, but you're a great family. And next show, man, we're going to have a blast, Jimmy. I'm almost assure you won't be out here, though. All right, here we go. You need all of them. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot inhale duplicate these answers. There is no way you can. Anyway, don't worry about it. If you do duplicate it, you'll hear this sound. You'll never hear that. And then you'll give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher, so we're going to give you 25 seconds, okay? All right, let's remind everyone of Jim's answer. All right, let's have fun with this. Let's make it happen. 25 seconds on the clock, please. When you're feeling tense, name something that will loosen you up.
A drink.
Tell me how much a large popcorn cost in a movie theater.
$4.
Give me a word that rhymes with please.
Sleaze.
What is your worst driving habit?
Speeding.
Name something in their homes that people always keep hidden.
Money.
I gotta tell, man, you took a shot at it, buddy. When you're feeling tense, name something that will loosen you up. You said a drink. Survey said drink was the number one answer. Tell me how much a lard popcorn cost in the movie theater. You said $4. Survey said $5 was the number one answer. I said, give me a word that rhymes with please. You said sleaze. Survey said I thought that would be better. Tease was the number one answer. So what is your worst driving habit? You said speeding. Survey said speeding was the number one answer. Name something in their homes that people always keep hitting. You said money. Survey said
that's a heck of a try. That was a heck of a try.
Who hides the phone number?
All right. Let's remind everyone of Tanya's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Regina, come on. Shock the world. Remember when Muhammad Ali said that? Shock the world. Let's do that. Let's shock them. All right, here we go. How many years does the average wife outlive the average husband?
10 years.
Name a fruit smaller than a peach.
A plum.
Name an occupation where feet are more important than hands.
Podiatrist.
Try again.
Pass.
Give me a word that rhymes with dizzy.
Busy.
Name a way people get around in New York City.
Cab.
Name an occupation where feet are more important than hands.
A salon, pedicures.
You know what, girl? You gonna mess around, shock the world! Girl, you gonna mess around, shock the world! You can't tell me there ain't a God. Get out of my face. Pray change things. All right, now.
All right.
I did a lot of hoopla. Let's just hope I'm right. All right, here we go. How many years does the average wife outlive the average husband? You said 10. Survey said.
Oh!
10 was the number one answer. I said, name a fruit smaller than a peach. You said a plum. Survey said.
Yes.
Plum was the number one answer.
Number one.
We're 60 points
away.
Come on,
we got this.
I said, name an occupation where feet are more important than hands. You said.
Pedicure.
The pedicurist. Survey said. Soccer player and dancer were tied for the top. We're still 60 points away. I said, give me a word that rhymes with dizzy. You said busy. Survey said.
Yes. Come on. 27.
Busy was the number one answer. I said, name a way people get around in New York City.
Yes.
You said?
Yes.
Taxi cab.
Come on, sis.
Survey said. number one answer. Taxi cab was the number one answer.